We're looking for the vertical line passing through negative 1, 6, since it's only going to pass through the x-axis and not the y. The equation will be x equals negative 1. We will plot negative 1, 6. And since it's a vertical line, as I said, it will only pass through the x-axis, giving us x equals negative 1.